The deadline for having that gold star on your driver's license is extended once again. The Department of Homeland Security is pushing that back to May 3rd of 2023. The previous deadline was October 1st this year. DHS says the pandemic has caused problems for states in issuing the real ID licenses.